greetings, all praising King Selassie. Selassie praise. Speaking of the word pretext, the Oxford Dictionary definition, a reason given in justification of a course of action that is not the real reason. Typical of the English language, very deceptive. A notorious example of pretext would be 9/11, where the United States and all the most powerful militaries came together to defeat the Taliban and have been defeated by the Taliban. Even all the equipment and weaponry and robotics, the digital communication and all that couldn't save them. The Taliban, just a small group of mountain warriors, prevailed. So this is needed, you know, a pretext when there's, you know, something to take place that will not be popular. So the pretext is needed to gain popularity, to gain acceptance from the public. And 9/11 was very effective. Some say, you know, it was like a second Pearl Harbor bombing. So one must only question the authenticity of the Pearl Harbor bombing, thanks to the Project for New American Century. You don't have to look very far to realize these people cannot be trusted. Someone who is a business-oriented person should detect the fallacy that these folks impose when they claim, you know, to be carrying out their endeavor for the well-being of the holistic society. These people are out for themselves. If there was honest prosecution, a decent structure of government, then these people would undoubtedly be in jail. But there's not. And one must accept that. One must not make excuses or pretend, paint a fairy tale. No. Just accept the facts that the system is not working for you. It is working against you. That means to survive, you must fight the system. Now, some people may think that having life support is survival, but if the person doesn't have any thoughts of their own, if they don't know who's coming to see them, if they have no consciousness, you know, are they really surviving? See, the I Man seek for a higher survival, and simply just taking orders and doing it at the expense of your fellow citizens is not a way that the I-Man is willing to survive. The I-Man seeks to fulfill the Master's will, and the Master's will is to love and serve and obey the Master, and to love the neighbor. So how could the I-Man be walking in the way and turning aside from those commandments thereof? Today, you hear on the radio, which is sponsored by those governments that protect the wealthiest individuals, always have, many pretexts, you know, China's cracking down, there's no human rights, you know, Russia's in the seas. I mean, this is all to bring an image to people to make them believe in a lie. That, you know, the chip is gonna be for your health, you know, for your safety, so you can protect your data. Not so that somebody might be able to look in at what you're doing. Okay. So one of these days, I suppose Babylon will have to get honest.